He thinks his life is perfect. He thinks he's wild and free. But that's because in all the world he's not encountered me. But something soon to change, a most practical conceit. I'm likely to like him, he's likely to like me. We're likely to be happy.